I'll tell you what, there's some nice sounding motors out here in this class, Scott.
Well, these guys from Montana, I don't know if they did their homework or have a lot of experience racing on tracks. So, you know, you were telling me last night some of the rules that they have. They cannot catch air at one time. I mean, all four tires can't come up and run at one time and crazy things like that.
Yeah, our Montana boys that came back to race here with us, where they run is called bump and run, and they take the bump quite literal. As long as their cars aren't quite as straight and shiny as most of our Class 6s, where they run, it's legal to hit the car in front of you, but it's illegal to catch air over the jumps. So we're a little different here. We basically decided that the difference between Bristol and Daytona. Blazer number 620, Rick McCall is number 88. Montana. He's the one who really put the whole show together to bring all five of them back. Now, Charles Yoakum, CJ they call him, is sponsored by the Big Sky Company. He's our second place car, or leader right now, rather. Here he is. Here comes Rick. So not only did we have the new red.
All right.
No, they're not showing a red flag. They're just motioning in there.